is sporting a great hat. I want it. Get it for me, recruit. Just go talk to him. He seems reasonable enough.
Greetings, chum. How does the day find you?
Hey, Vault Hunter. Some bandit did the unthinkable. He stole a pair of my undies. Those are my trademark Hyperion red bars, damn it. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him horribly.
Cool, cool. Super cool. So can I have that hat or?
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I could feel the mind control releasing its hold! Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices! Horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake! Be my sock puppet! My phalangeal sidekick! Oh, hell!
Promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. And I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look. Just my app. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need like a 20 pack, 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome. Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going.
Thank you.
nefarious broadcasts they might be sending with that thing. Climb up there and destroy it!
Vault Hunter. I am Sir Havelock, and I require you to hunt and kill things for me. You see, the Borderlands are full of rare and dangerous specimens. I will pay you top dollar for their trophies. Lavender Crawley is the matriarch of the Crawley family, a bloodline of particularly snooty varkids. She must die.
Thank you.
dickweeds! Well, that sucked.
You too, huh? Everybody wants a piece of old claptrap.